Looking for an affordable, effective way to get rid of bed bugs? I've got the ClimeUp Insect Interceptor. So simple, so inexpensive. I'm Rick Steinau with Ask the Exterminator. It used to be, if you wanted to keep your bed bug free, you had to put the bed legs into some type of container filled with water or oil or some other substance. Now, for a small amount of money, you can get a box of ClimeUp Insect Interceptors. It's a tool to monitor bed bugs in human-occupied environments. It's a simple design. It has an inner area where the bed leg sits and an outer moat for intercepting incoming bed bugs. It takes advantage of two bed bug behavioral characteristics. They actively search for a human host upon which to feed and their tendency to climb vertical, coarse surfaces. Bugs caught in the outer mode indicate bed bugs that were coming from somewhere other than the bed itself. Bugs caught in the inner circle indicate bed bugs that actually climb down from the bed. Okay, when setting up the ClimeUp Interceptor, be sure that the bed covers do not touch the floor or the interceptor. Otherwise, you'll give the bed bug an escape route other than the legs of the bed. Be careful handling the interceptor. It's coated with talc, like baby powder. The talc makes the sides too slippery for bed bugs to escape. When you need to reapply talc, just take a piece of cotton and lightly dab the inside walls of the interceptor. Occasionally, you may need to replace the tape on the exterior. It's just tape that holds bandages in place, available at any drugstore. The tape gives the bed bug something to grab onto as it climbs up the interceptor. The ClimeUp Insect Interceptor. It's a great little tool. You can purchase it online. It's easy to use and tells you whether you have bed bugs or not. I'm Rick Steinau with Ask the Exterminator. Be sure to visit AskTheExterminator.com for answers to all your pest control questions.